Hello students, topic for today's lecture is importance of the contracting parties having the appropriate legal capacity. An agreement is enforceable only if it is made by the parties who possess contractual capacities. Second, from capacities of parties we mean that the party is entering into an agreement, they must be competent to contract. The parties to the agreement must be of the majority and the sound mind and must not be disqualified from contracting by any law to which they are subject. We can say that the capacity means the ability to understand the terms and the conditions of the contract. It is one of the essentials of the valid contract that all the parties must have capacity to enter into a contract. It is important to remember that the legal capacity is situational and depends upon the proposed act. Let's take an example. A client who is signing a loan application can be lucid and can have legal capacity at that time, but may not be having legal capacity after some time. Failure to understand that an older adult lacks the legal capacity would result in a variety of consequences for rental or mortgage organization, including loss of funds, any advances made to the persons, as well as any of the negative impacts on the tenancy agencies. So, it is very important for the parties to know that the other person who is entering into a contract have all the legal capacities to enter into a contract. For all the reasons, it is imperative that the parties to contract remember the other person entering into an agreement must have the legal capacity. Thank you.